to help with like pollution and how like the ozone layer has holes in it and it's pretty much impossible to fix.
To heal the world, because only God can do that and make it perfect and clean and pure.
Heal it how? What do you mean? Heal.
Like no suffering, like how do you imagine heaven to be? And create the world as a place of perfect without sin, even though we're forgiven.
Well, it might actually seem kind of small, but one of my friends is an atheist, and it just kind of seems like he doesn't want to do anything with God, and it'd be awesome if he could, like, believe in him.
I don't think that sounds small at all.
I think that if there was no sickness in people, I mean, you wouldn't lose people. I mean, so many people that you know around you are sick or they just can't do stuff because of their health. And so, I mean, if you could take that away, then, I mean, they could be there for you more.
That he could bring my family that's not here anymore back. Like.
That's fine.
Just like to bring them back so we can all be a family again.
Probably for my God to let my grandparents one more day.
Typically I've been asking, why is that important? But I think that's fairly obvious why that's important. What do you think, if you could have that day, what do you think you would do? How would you spend that day?
I would spend every second I could with them back again.
To just everybody be happy and follow God and just everybody believe in God the way that I do, the way that I feel.
It would probably be world disease, so no, we wouldn't have problems with people dying slowly and painfully from diseases that can't be cared for.
I would think that it would be to have all sickness, injury, everything that's just bad about this world to just go away. For it just to disappear.
Peace in people's hearts and minds, so, yeah.
What do you mean? I mean, peace in people's hearts. What would that look like? What do you mean?
Well, that would just be, like, no wars, and it would be, like, everyone being nice to each other.
Mm. World peace.
What do you mean?
Like, not any fighting and, like, the whole North Korea, South Korea missile thing going on, and, like, Afghanistan. We are going over in Afghanistan and all that stuff.
Whenever there's like an earthquake and all these different things happen and houses fall apart, you could pray to God to fix everything in the town that happened and everything and get their lives back to normal.
Yeah. So is that something like when you hear about that kind of thing on the news, do you pray to God?
Yeah.
Probably like take all the sin out of the world because like, because Jesus didn't really forgive him for it, but like, I think maybe a second chance for what Adam and Eve did would be nice.
I'm Caroline, and I'm not afraid to pray big.
I'm Erin, and I'm not afraid to pray big.
I'm Carly, and I'm not afraid to pray big.
I'm Erin, and I'm not afraid to pray big.
I'm Taylor, and I'm not afraid to pray big.
I'm Tyler, and I'm not afraid to pray big.
I'm Truman, and I'm not afraid to pray big.
I'm Ian, and I'm not afraid to pray big.
I'm Kyle, and I'm not afraid to pray big.
I'm Rachel, and I'm not afraid to pray big.
I'm Jillian, and I'm not afraid to pray big.
I'm Addie, and I'm not afraid to pray big.
I'm Virginia, and I'm not afraid to pray big.
Majesty, Lord.